Oui. Bonjour, it is I, Chef Pierre. I have returned for episode 2 of Cooking with Pierre. Oui. What have I got to do, you know? I've got a lot of shit going on here and I haven't prepared at all for this, you know? But le shit, we will see how it goes. Who have we got in the chat, you know? Ali, bonjour. You fucking pleb, you know? What is happening? Okay. I've got two things I'm making today, you know? I've got to move this fucking chair first, though, you know? It's a big chair. It's in my way, you know? Okay, you know, I've got two things to cook today. I've got for you first, you know, I've got a Victoria sponge cake, you know? So it's a big cake, you know? It's got the icing sugar on it. It's got the jam in the middle, you know, and the cream in the middle. Very good, very good, very good. Ouais. En second, I've got some cheese straws, you know. Ouais, let's bake. That is it, you know. Fucking baking with Pierre, then who cares, you know. It's the same show, you know. It does not matter. I've got le chat over here. Fucking chat. I've got my recipes over here, you know. For the queen, ouais.
Ouais. I fucking ate the queen, you know, English pig. Les Anglais.
So I've got the recipes up here, you know, they're fucking load, you know. I've got the recipe from, you know, Mary Berry, you know, she's a very popular chef over here, you know, she's about 97 years old, but who cares? Age is but a number, you know, I still would, you know.
No.
Do not tell my wife I said that, you know.
Amelie,
she'll be very pissed off, you know. And what the fuck was my son called again, you know? Jean-Claude or something? I don't fucking know, you know. Little kids are shit, you know? Oh shit!
Le shit!
I forgot to preheat the oven, you know? Fuck it, I'll do it now. I put this shit on here, you know? I've got to bend down for this, this hurts my knee, you know? Put that shit on 200 degrees, you know? Fantastic.
Les shit. Ouais. Fantastique. Ouais.
My wife Amelie et my chère Jean-Claude, you know.
Amelie, I love her very much for Jean-Claude, you know. He's going through his pubescent phase, you know. He's starting to get, you know, the spotty face and the longer penis, you know. Fucking asshole, you know. I hate him. He's a prick.
Well, you know, he's a good chef, you know, but how could he not be when he learns from the master, you know? Let's have a look at the chat. What is the chat saying?
Ah oui, le chibon! Oui, le sachon!
You fucking cunt, you know?
Ah oui, le bagel chien, you know? C'est fantastique. Ouais.
It's cheap, bon. I was saying to Ali, you know, I'm cooking today, I'm baking today. She got very pissed off about this, you know. I'm baking the Victoria sponge cake, you know, and I am baking the cheese straws, you know.
No, the chain du bagel. This is it, cheap, bon. This is it. Ouais.
So first things first, you know, I've got to get a baking tray, you know, a fucking cake tin or whatever the fuck you call it, you know. One of these fucking things, you know, it's like a cup for the cricket, you know. Or some shit. I've got to get one of these, you know. I've got to get some baking paper, you know, le baking papier.
Du papier, Châteauneuf du pape.
You know, they make that wine in the small town that I come from, you know, le Châteauneuf du pape. It's a very good wine, you know, and I just realized my mouth is in a fucking spot of sticky shit, you know. What is this? What is this sticky shit on my counter, you know?
No. No. Le shit.
Let me just wipe this down, you know?
Ouais. Parfait. Du pape.
What does this say, you know?
Did you bring a sponge? No.
No. I'm making the sponge myself, you know? That is where the artistry is in it, you know?
Ouais. I've got... Le pen. No, no, no. Le pen.
Le pen? Where the fuck is the webcam?
Ah, wait. Le pen. I've got like this pour papier, and you know the professionals, they do this, they pull out some of this pour papier, you know, like so, and they tear it off all sensual like, you know, like a man, you know, very sexy, you know. My wife says, she says, you know, Pierre, you're a beautiful man, you know. When I see you tearing the grease pour papier, I get, you know, extremely damp down there, you know. And I say, well, Amelie, I cannot blame you, you know. It isn't a very attractive thing to see, you know. You're about a woman. What can you do against such sexual prowess, you know? And she says, no, Pierre, I cannot do a thing. And I say, wait. Wait. So, can you see this shit over here, you know? Is it my end? Wait. So what you got to do, you know, you've got to fold it over, because I want two of these, you know. Duh. And you've got to draw a circle around the base of the baking tray, you know. Like so. I hope this pen works. Otherwise this will be the shit. I think it works, you know. Hey. No, it does not work. It works enough. I can see the shit, you know. Let me get some the scissors, you know. What is Le Chat saying, though, you know? Le Chat. I lost the webcam. What they're talking about, you know? He's folding the clothes to bed. Oh, fantastic. No. No. No, both the cake for the babu, you know? Bloody things, you know? They're constantly screaming, you know? Constantly wants the milk from the teeth, you know? But no. No milk from the teeth of Pierre. They will not have my teeth. My teeth is my own. And Amelie's. And Jean-Claude's too of the Austrian, you know, but he really does because, you know, he's but a lad. He does not understand the sexual prowess of a man's teeth. But the hardest part of the baking process, you know, is cutting in a fucking circle shape. Fucking hell, this is difficult, you know. Ah, oui. I have found purchase on the papier, you know. This may take a minute because I like to cut very precisely, you know. I have a bit of a problem with the cutting. I'm a bit of a control freak and a perfectionist with the cutting, you know. So please bear with me while I do this for you. You know. Le shit. I think I have fucked it up already, you know. My worst enemy. Pepper. Le shit. Wait, I have got it again, you know? Le chat, what are you saying to me? The fuck are you talking about? The social eating aftermath, are we? No, this fucker is not getting any of my cake, you know? The bastard. Yes, you know, this stream is a very unique stream, you know, it has got a lot of variety on it. You know, we serve a variety of streamers, you know, but no, what the fuck am I talking about, you know? I am not on this stream, I am Chef Pierre. No. My cousin Tom from Le Croydon, you know, he says, Chef Pierre, you know, you can come over to my house, you know, and you can cook something on the stream, because that will make a very good stream, you know, and I say to him, oui, le Tom, this is a good idea, you know, so I come over and do it, you know, you pay me lots of money, you know, that is not true. You pay me in sexual favor, you know? You pay me in sexual favor. The currency which I am, you know, very, very, very happy to accept, you know, with the recent drop in the value of the pound, I'm happy to accept a couple of low jobs, you know, in exchange. Right. Because that is how we do it, you know? Why have money when you can have the sex? That is the French way. Maybe. That sounds quite French, you know, they're very passionate. We are very passionate people, you know. You've got to do everything with passion, even cut out a circle in fucking grease pour paper, you know. It's very important, très important. Oui. I think I have fucking done it finally, you know, finalement. That is how you say that in the French. It's not, but fuck it. fuck you, Sachin, you know, I'm a grown man, I do not care about this is this, you know. My fucking bagel necklace is chafing my neck, you know. Le shit. It is fine, I suffer for my art, you know. Right, what the fuck have I got to do next? I got to line the team with the girls for Pepe, you know. What can I use for this? You know, I've got some baking thing over here, you know, not fucking baking thing, what am I talking about? This is tissue paper. I've got some tissue paper over here. I will use this, you know. Fucking hell, this is difficile. Ouais. Fucking asshole. Okay. I've got to, you know, I've got to line the trays with this, you know. No. Fuck health and safety, you know. Ridiculous. Where the fuck is the butter? Where the fuck is Tom's butter? There it is, you know, I see it. Fantastic. You know, we still got a fucking lemon in the fridge from last time, you know. How stupid is that? The fucking stream dog, you know, I do not know. He was down there for a while, you know, and then he buggered off somewhere, you know, probably to go sleep in Tom's mom's bedroom, you know, le maire. He's a fucking lazy dog, you know. Just lies down all day like a dickhead. And like some other people we can mention on the stream right now, you know, Kof Kof Ali. Kof Kof Sachin. Lazy fuckers. Ouais. That is one done, you know, eh? Then's the other one. Ouais. Parfait. I'll stick this shit in the bin, you know? Ah, well, it's a good duck hero, you know, how you're doing? Welcome to the stream. It's good to see you, you know. Now I've got the line Z baking play with this shit. It's a kick team, whatever the fuck you want to call it, you know? Boy. Shit, that one is gonna be tits up, but it is fine, you know? Boy, parfait, parfait. That one is a bit floaty, you know, but who cares? We shall see how it goes, you know. Oh, I have longed for this day, you know. Oui. Oui. I keep forgetting where this fucking webcam is, you know, it's over there, you know, not over there. Oh, the shit. No! The necklace is come off already, you know, this is fucking shit. No. The shit. I got to tie this shit up again, you know. I thought I had it. I thought I had it so tight that it could not fall off, you know, but no. No. This fucking necklace, every single week, you know, gives me problems. My wife bought it for me, you know, many years ago. She said, Pierre, you know, this necklace should never fall off your neck. And I said, you know, Emily, please. I do not believe this shit you tell me, you know. But she said, no. This is the strongest necklace in the world. Pure fucking lies, you know. Oh, I've got it. Right, what the fuck am I doing now, you know? I've got to break some eggs into a fucking bowl. Okay, wait. I can do this, you know. Four eggs, wait. Un, deux, trois, quatre eggs. That's it. I've got a mixing bowl over here. I will do this now, you know. Get this shit out of here, le shit. I got some strong white flour here, you know. God knows why. Why? Hold on, can you see this shit? No, no, no. I'll put this over here for now. I'll put this here so you can see it. Wait. Parfait. I've got 4 eggs over here, you know. Well, I've got 12 eggs, some spare. What have I got to do now, you know? Ouais. Eggs first, you know. this away for now, you know. I do not need this internet fucking things, you know, man. One of them nearly broke on the way home, you know, but I was not having that load of shit. Oy. Where the fuck should I put this shit, you know? In the bin, you know? I should wash my hands afterwards, you know, to not get the salmonella. Fucking thing, you know. Duh. You know, I like breaking eggs, you know. It reminds me of a time when I was a young child, you know, I beat up another kid, it was parfait. He tried talking shit to Pierre, you know, and I said no. Here's your head. It was horrible, you know, but I taught the kid a lesson. Ouais. I've got to wash my hands a little bit now, you know, so I do not die. It's a possibility, you know. Why the fuck are my headphones on the fucking towel? Who thought that was a good idea, you know? Fucking hell. The shit. Ouais. Let us see what Le Chat is saying, you know. Le Chat. What have you got for me? Ah oui, le bol de fête. Oui. Ah oui, le Celestion. Celery string, you know, how are you doing? Celestion. Okay. Oui. This is the same bagel as episode one, no? That one has got mold on it, you know, but this is a different bagel. You know, I went down to the shop and I bought some today because I'd run out. As amazing as that sounds, you know, Thomas got a huge supply of bagels, you know. But unfortunately, they were all empty packets, you know. He had like about 70 empty packages lining his floor, you know. So I said, fuck this, you know. I need a bagel to represent the brand. So I must go down to the Sainsbury's, you know, by my house. And I must pick up some new bagels. So this is what I did. What is question two?
Question 2.
Ah oui, what is he making? I'm making a Victoria sponge cake, you know, after the Queen. I fucking hate the Queen. And I'm making some cheese straws, you know.
Fromage. Oui.
No, bagels do not have the seeds in it, you know. Well, some do. Not in it, but they got the sesame seeds on top, you know.
Celestion! Oui.
Yeah, what the fuck am I doing? I keep forgetting what I'm doing, and I'm a professional chef! How can I forget what I'm doing?
Sugar, sucre, flour, baking powder.
Oui.
225, you know? Okay, wait. I've got this. Hold on. I've got to get the shit out of here, you know? Where the fuck is the measuring tray? No, fucking hell. I've got to stand on my tiptoes for this shit, you know. Ah, wait. I have found it.
Parfait.
Did you like that ass shot, you know? Get some of that bottom into frame. Where the fuck is the sucre?
Hey.
I have found it. What is the shot saying now, you know? Tell a lot of shit, Les Chatres.
J'y bon.
Do not fucking talk about that shit to me.
No.
No. Do not talk about that fucking shit to me. We did not lose to Portugal, you know? Fuck off. Do not talk about this to me, no.
I refuse.
What the fucking ludicrous display of football that was, you know? Fucking Ronaldo goes off in the fucking 15 minutes of the match, you know, I thought we have won this game, you know, we have won the fucking game. But no.
Le shit.
Do not fucking talk to me about that fucking shit.
I'm very upset about this, you know. Fucking Portugal. Load of shit.
Only have one good player. He fucking went off. It's a shameful display of football, you know. I gotta close the fucking door, the tap is singing.
Let's up! Shut up! Oui.
That did not make the sound any different, did it?
No.
Tell me if it is annoying and I should go turn off the fucking tap, you know? This is already pissing me off.
225, oui.
Which is fucking...
About there, okay, oui. Parfait.
What have I got next, you know? Yeah.
Shut the fuck up, Chibon.
I will come across the country and I'll cross the border and kill you, you know? I've got a fucking palette knife here, you know? Look at this shit, I will shank you with it, you know? This flat fucking knife. There's a lot of arm. So they fucking thought, you know, say nothing, you know? My cousin is from Croydon, you know? He's told me a lot of shit about how to shank people. What have I got to do now, you know? I've got to mix the sugar, the flour, with... How much flour? 225 again, you know? And the baking powder, 2 tablespoons, with... Fantastic. Fucking hell! I've got the tablespoon. Parfait. Where's the baking powder?
Oui!
Got a lot of shit on it. Get off! I want to use the baking powder. I bought this shit, you know? Still got a bunch of plastic shit on it.
Ah ouais.
Even if that match was the Moth community, you know? The Moth played the best on the whole pitch, you know?
It was beautiful. The shit!
Oui. I got it. So I need 225 of the flour. I've got to fucking mix it together, I might as well just, you know, put it in the same thing, but fuck it. I'll pause this in now.
Oui.
I've got the 225. You know, this here is the stage where, you know, everyone starts to tell me I'm doing it wrong, but I say no. Who is the fucking chef here, you know, and I say it is Pierre the chef. Not fucking Chibi the chef.
No. Pierre, the fucking chef.
I've got 3 Michelin stars in my restaurant, you know?
You can fuck right off. Oui.
One thing I have done slightly wrong, though, is buy the fucking all-meal flour.
The shit.
It is fine, we shall have a cake with all-meal flour.
No, not really, that is stupid.
I have got more flour, I should use this.
Cupboard.
It is really hard to stand up on tiptoes, you know, because I've got my shirt tucked in, you know.
Ouais,
I like that emote, you know. Chibon, what do you have for dinner? A fucking baguette.
Ouais. Embrace the French, you know, it's fantastic. Oui.
I agree with
Le bien.
No, that is it. Le good dog hero, you know, I agree with him. They say we need a new emote, I think we need a new emote, you know. This is a good idea, you know.
Oui.
Fuck it. We should just do it like this. That is enough, you know. I overmeasured a little bit, you know. It's going on the floor, but I do not care. Lot of shit. Fucking hell. I always hate sieving shit, you know. It is so slow to sieve, you know. This is why I like beating and whisking, you know. It is so hard. And it's so fast, you know, I like things that are hard and fast. Like myself, you know, like Pierre. Oh, fucking hell. Yeah, that is good, you know. That is enough flour.
What is the chat saying? What again?
Oi. How are you doing?
I'm going to fucking sneeze, le shit. Le shit. I can feel it coming. It is not the first time today I have said that, you know, it is the 17th time today I have said that. Shit. No ends. Ugh. Le shit.
That was a big sneeze, you know, eh? Right. We get this shit in the bin, you know, eh?
Parfait.
Now I need the 2 tablespoons of, tablespoons.
Ugh.
Or baking powder, here it is, you know. That will fucking do, you know, that is one. A little bit more, you know. Parfait. 2 tablespoons, you know. What have we got to do now, you know? I do not fucking know.
Ah, wait, thank you, Mulligan.
Yeah, shit, I forgot that. No, I've got to tell you the recipe, right? I will do this now for you, you know, because you're all plebs and you cannot cook yourself. This is it, you know. So first of all, you know, you've got to grease and line your baking tins. That is the first thing you have got to do. You've got to preheat the oven, of course, you know, because what are we, stupid?
No.
And what next? You know, you've got to then, you've got to crack 4 eggs into a bowl, you know, they're at the bottom of this currently. Then you've got to measure out 2 to 5 grams of the caster sugar, you know, and then 2 to 5 grams of the flour, the self-raising flour, of course, you know, and then 2 tablespoons of baking powder. How should I mix this, you know? Potentially a wooden spoon, you know, I could use a hand whisk. I don't know, you know, not fucking bacon powder, baking powder, you fucking pleb, you know?
Le chibon, what an idiot.
Hey, let us do it with the wooden spoon, you know? This is what I've got to end.
Okay.
Now how much am I mixing this, you know? I do not know. Shit, it's going everywhere, you know, but this is the art of cooking. This is what happens when you cook, you know? It goes fucking everywhere, you know? Like cooking, like sex, you know? It's the same thing, you know? It goes everywhere. You cannot stop this from happening, no matter how hard you try. It just happens anyway, you know? You got to accept it.
Okay.
You know what? I'm going to chuck a bit more sugar in here, you know, because I like the sugar. I feel like having a heart attack today, you know. I do not trust the recipe, unfortunately, because it is not correct, you know.
The fresh macarons! Ah oui, you know, this is a good idea. I write this down for the future.
This is a very good idea, Mulligan, you know. A little bit more, you know. That is about right, okay? You know, you've got to mix it so it is all just mixed. Do not over mix it so it becomes hard. You know, you've got to mix it so it is still soft. And so when you lift it off the spoon, it still falls off. You know, be careful not to over mix because then the cake could come. It could become too hard. You know, you do not want things to be too hard unless. You know, we are talking in the Crotchal region, you know? You know, the Crotchal region is a fantastic place in France, you know? They make a lot of the finest wines there, you know? In the Crotchal region. Some excellent wines, like Lepinis. This is a personal favorite of mine, you know? £12 for 6, you know? That is a fucking disgrace, you know? How dare they charge that much for something so small, you know? Although saying that, my cousin Tom, you know, he charges about £150 for a single half an hour session with himself. You know? And if we're talking about small things, you know, he has got a 2-inch penis between me and you know? And he charges £150 to have sex with him for half an hour. A fucking rip-off if you ask me, you know? Disgusting price on that, you know?
Ah, oui.
This is my favorite part, you know. Make sure this is stuck down a bit better. I may need a bit more butter on this one, you know. I think I do. It is not quite greased enough. And that is very important, you know? The fuck is Tom's mother texting me, you know? I am cooking. Oh shit, that is far too much. The butter is melting?
No.
The butter is melting, you know? It is very hot today. Oh shit, this is far too much. Oh well, we shall work with what we have, you know? The shit. My hands need a fucking wash now, you know? I've got butter all over them.
No.
For half an hour.
Wait.
A 2-inch penis between me and you, wait. That is often the gap he finds himself in, you know? He gets so close to people, but it is the 2 inches that gives him a pass, you know? It is so true, he cries at night, you know? I do not know, Tom's mother texts me, Chef Pierre, because she always liked me more than her own son, you know? I hear Tom is a bit of a bastard. Not literally, but you know. He can be very rude sometimes, you know? But Pierre, no. Pierre is not like this. Pierre gets on very well with all the ladies, you know? Especially Tom's mother. Now you have got to, of course, spread the cake mixture evenly between the two cake tins, you know? Because you are going to stack them on top of each other. This is how you make a fucking cake, because, you know, obviously. I would not deign to think for even a second that the you people in chat do not know how to make a cake, because you're all very clever people, you know? Apart from Sashi, and Ali, you know, and Chibi. Everyone else is pretty clever though, you know, Celestial is very clever, Morrigan, you know, very clever. But those three, you know, fucking idiots, all of them, you know. Haven't got that half a brain cell between them, you know. Oh yeah, the restaurant reservation, of course, you know. She often eats in my restaurants, you know. Tom's mother. You know, at my restaurant, we cook a very good spaghetti bolognese, you know, and my mother loves, I mean, Tom's mother loves a good spaghetti bolognese. She really does, you know, and the finest spaghetti bolognese you can find at my restaurant. So it goes without saying that I have just fucking spilt cake mixture on my computer.
Le shit. Le shit.
No. This is not how you cook. Wait, now you've got to get the palette knife, you know, you've got to line the cake tray with the cake mixture. This is good shit, you know. It's going to be a tasty cake, I can already tell, you know.
Wait.
Try and make it as even as possible, you know, because if you make it uneven, if you're stacking the cakes on top of each other, it will be difficult to stack, you know. So you want it to be relatively flat, but I do not give a fuck, you know, it is too much effort for me, you know. It is très difficile, you know, and I've got not got much time. You know, I say that I've got all the time in the fucking world, you know. Preferably I want to be done by the time Tom's mother gets back, you know, but she's fucking out partying or some shit, so. No, that is not even true. Imagine if it was though, you know, Tom's mother being much more active and social than him, you know. What a fucking disgrace that would be. Oh yeah. That is about as good as I can be bothered to make it, you know. Fuck it.
That is 300 followers, are we? La shit. Try your best impersonation of Tom, you know. Wait, I can do this, you know. I can do this.
I will try the impersonation of Tom now, you know.
Are you alright, mate? You're a cunt, aren't you?
Yeah, no, that is my impersonation of Tom. It was not very good, but this is the best that my accent can do. You know, my mother does not actually play Pokemon Go. I mean, Tom's mother, the fuck, does not actually play Pokemon Go. You know, she is not into the Pokemon.
Well, no, you know, she told me a story once about Tom's youth, you know, when Tom was a young child, you know, a long, long time ago. Some say 8,000 years ago, you know, he's very old, but back in those days, you know, his mother knew how much he liked Pokemon, you know, so for his birthday one year, you know, she took a picture, you know, not the, well, she drew a picture, you know, she saw a picture on the internet or whatever the fuck they added in -6,000 fucking BC. And you know, she drew a picture of all the Pokemon, like one big poster of all 151 of them, you know, and she gave it to Le Tom on his birthday. And this is how she learned the names of all the Pokemon, you know, so she does know a bit about the Pokemon, probably more than most mothers, but, you know, she still does not play the Pokemon Go these days, you know. I gotta fucking cook this shit now, you know? Wait, I've got to cook this shit.
Ugh. Wait.
Where the fuck do I put these things, you know? How about I put one here? And I put one here, you know? Now I'll grab this one and put it back a bit, you know? Bonjour, I'm on your level chat. How are you doing? That's my bum. Don't be shy.
No, that is the cheeky girl's name, not even French.
Tom being Pierre being Tom.
No.
How dare you say it's a terrible impression, you know? What the fuck? No, it's not Norvin, you know, it was all I can do with my accent, you know, what the fuck? You bloody plebs. I'm gonna put this butter in the fridge, you know, because it fucking it's getting a bit melty, you know, it's very hot in here. The temperature has risen since I walked in the fucking room because I am so sexy.
Oi.
This kitchen has never been so hot. Well, apart from last month, the last time I was here, apart from that, it has not been sold. Wait, I have left a lot of mixture in the tin, but who gives a fuck?
This is not a fucking tin! This is a mixing bowl.
Anyway, you know, I've got to leave that cooking for a while, you know. What else do I do now? I've got to start on the cheese straws, you know. You know, I have a feeling this might be a shorter stream than the last one, you know. I've been gone 40 minutes already, you know. Maybe not, then, perhaps. Maybe it will be about as long as the last one, you know. But I thought the cake was a bit longer than this, you know. A lot of women say that about my penis as well, but... you know, some things are just wrong. I was sexually appealing when I did that. Ah, shit. Yes, but how can you say, you know, that a man such as myself has done something that is sexually appealing when just by existing and being on the camera now, you know, I am already causing multiple ovaries to explode, you know, multiple pins to enlarge in size like Pinocchio's nose. You know, how can you say this, you know? I do not know. Wait, so we're going to make a start on the cheese straws now, you know? I've got to turn the oven down a bit, you know, because it's a bit too hot for the cake right now, you know? I do not want to burn it. I'll keep a regular check on it, though, you know?
Oi.
I've got to get my mixing... Not, but I keep getting the names of these fucking things wrong, you know? It is a measuring thing. Fuck it.
Oi.
Ali Gutakthiro! You're making in a mood for us, are you?
Awe!
This is very kind of you, you know? Chef Pierre, do you remember those pizza baguettes we used to have at school, or didn't you have them? Pizza baguettes, you know, we had a lot of pizza baguettes in the... Where the fuck did I grow up, you know? It was not Marseille. It was a Riviera somewhere, you know? I do not fucking remember. Let's just say I grew up in Marseille, you know? I think I was born in Marseille, actually. No, I think I was born somewhere else and I grew up in Marseille. It's been a long time, you know, I'm very old, you know, fuck it. So when I was a child in Marseille, you know,
I went to a small boarding school, you know, quite a while away from where I lived, you know, but it was fine, you know, because I was a big man even when I was 4 years old, you know. I was very alpha back then too, you know, as I am now. So they packed me off to boarding school and I said, well, I do not like this much, but I should, you know, continue and persevere because I'm a big man. So while I was there, you know, I got on really well with the chef in the kitchen because, of course, I am a professional chef. I was a master chef even at 4 years old. And I said, wait, look, this kitchen, it is very nice, you know, you make a lot of good food in here, but you are missing a certain few things. And of course, 5 years before that, when I was minus 1 year old, I took a plane by myself to Italy. And while I was in Italy, you know, I visited such places like, what the fuck is in Italy? You know, Naples, you've got Rome, you've got fucking... I don't fucking know. I'm too busy telling a story, it's difficult geography, you know. Anyway, I went to some fucking place in Italy and I had... I brought a baguette along with me because, you know, I am Chef Pierre. Of course, I bring a multitude of baguettes with me wherever I go, you know. And I got there, you know, I had a baguette. I'd eaten about half of it already, you know, because it was a long flight, a long half-hour flight from France to Italy. And, you know, I'd eaten some of it already, but, you know, I got to this cafe, you know, and they said, Pierre, you know, of course we know you because you're minus 1 year old and the most famous chef on the planet. And I said, wait, naturally, you know. And I said, Chef Pierre, you've got this baguette over here, but it's not got anything on it, you know, there are no toppings, there are no condiments with it, you know. And I said, well, personally, I prefer my baguette without any condiments. And they said, oh, no, no, you cannot have this baguette like this, you know. So they say, okay, we will tell you how to eat the proper baguette, you know. And I said, well, no, fuck you, you know, you cannot do this to me, I'm the French, we know about the proper baguette. And they say, no, you do not know about the proper baguette. And I say, okay, well, show me what you have, yes. And they say, wait. So they take my baguette against my will, you know. I was very begrudging to let it go, you know. I was holding on to it like a fucking tug of war rope, you know. But they took it from me because I was minus 1 year old. I had the strength of a being of non-existence. And they take my baguette. I'm very angry, you know. I'm swearing a lot, les shit, etc., you know. But they come back out about 20 minutes later, and on my baguette, they have halved it, they have cut it in half. They have cooked it again, you know, for some fucking reason. It was already cooked, I was eating it! But they cooked it again. On top of it, there was tomato sauce, cheese, and ham. And I said, no. What have you done to this fucking baguette? And they said, no, Pierre! Put it in your fucking mouth. So I shoved this long, phallic baguette into my mouth. Molten cheese dripping down my chin, you know? And I eat it, and I say, oui. You're all bastards, you know, but this baguette, I like this baguette. So I take the baguette back home to Marseille. I perfect the art of the pizza baguette over many years of schooling. When I am 16 years old, I walk across the Channel to England, where I meet my cousin Tom for the first time. And I say, Tom, I have cooked you this pizza baguette. And he says, well, thanks, mate. And I say, that's all right, Tom. No, wait, I say, that is all right, Tom. I have made this for you especially. And he says, thanks, mate. And he puts this in his mouth, you know. He eats it, he licks it a bit, because that is his way, you know. And he says, well, we see, it's the fucking nicest thing I've ever tasted in my life. And I say, you know, of course it is. This is the Chef Pierre original. And this is how the pizza baguette was brought to the UK. So we, Morgan, to answer your question, we did have the fucking pizza baguettes. Because I, Chef Pierre, fucking created them. Oi. Fucking hell, this is cooking like a motherfucker. The shit, this is very cooked already, you know, it's not quite cooked yet, but... Let us just say I'm glad I fucking checked it. I've got to turn this shit down a bit, you know. It is still on what they recommend, but of course what they recommend is never right, you know, because they are stupid. All of them, you know. With the English pigs getting the fucking measurements wrong all the time. These oven gloves really aren't very good. I am burning my fucking hands on this shit. Ah! It actually isn't that bad. I am just playing it up for the camera. Do not worry about me, you know, Chef Pierre is a real man, he can take it. Fucking hell, that is very hot. Honestly, I think the fucking tea towel would be better than this piece of shit. Actually, you know what? I think I will leave the oven open. Like so, you know? Because sometimes if you leave the oven open, things cook more slowly, you know? Not sometimes, all of the fucking time. Because that is how it works, you know? If it is compacted in one place, you know, it cooks very quickly. But if it has a gap to rise from, you know, actually, fuck this. I will fucking not rise if I do this. What am I doing?
Fucking hell.
Excuse me, excusez-moi. What do you mean, imagine if Chef Pierre had his own show? I've got 14 shows on French television. 14 shows. One of which I cook with my feet. Another, I cook with a blindfold around my head. And another one, I cook while having sex. Do not say, imagine if Chef Pierre has a cooking show. I have many cooking shows, right? Do not fuck with me, you know? I'm going to turn this down a lot, you know? Wait. Now let us get on to the fucking cheese straws, you know? Fucking hell. 375 flour. .225 butter, wait. Where's the plain flour? I've got some plain flour. It is very strong white flour, you know, just like me. They call Pierre the white flour of Europe, you know, and I say, wait, this is true. I'm a beautiful man, you know. Did I say 375 of flour? You know, I think I did, you know, 375, wait. Is this true, Le Chat? What are you saying to me? Morgan is getting out of bed, you know. The shit. Have I ever uncooked the cake, you know? You said to me, have I ever uncooked the cake? Like you do not believe it to be possible. But Chef Pierre has uncooked many things. Chef Pierre has fucking untoasted le toast and turned it back into bread. That is how good Chef Pierre is, you know? Shit, I have not measured it out. What is that, 250? That is what? I've got to get on my hands and knees for this. Well, not my hands, but just my knees. That is 250, 275, 300, 325. We have got this, you know. Parfait. Let us see how the cake are doing, you know. They have dipped a bit in the center, but this is because I have done this too much, you know. Have I got any better hand gloves, you know, because I swear to God, these ones are so shit. I could actually burn myself while wearing them, you know, but we shall see. I cannot believe how shit these oven gloves are, you know. How does Tom's mother use these fucking things, you know? It's a fucking disgrace to oven gloves. Jesus Christ, you know, well, Jesus Christ, as we say in France. That is not what they say in France. Wait, it is looking good so far, you know, Let me hold these up to the car. No, I will not hold them up to the camera, it is too hot for that shit. Ah! Stop! You can go in there, you know, and you can go up here. Wait. Perfect, I'm just swapping the racks that the cakes are on, you know, because one is cooked a little bit more than the other, because one is on the top shelf of the oven. And of course, it rises, you know, because that is how science works. We've got to fucking listen in school, you know. You have never seen me cooking while having sex with someone, Morgan? Well, you have not been looking on the right channels then, of course. Have you tried going past channel 92, you know, because that is where it starts. For those of you that are not English, you know, channel 92 is where the adult station starts, you know, as all English men know, you know. I also cook while I sleep, you know, that's true. You've seen me having sex but never cooking too? Ah, shit. You've got to put down the telescope, Maragon. Oh my god, what is... Ali! That is far too fucking good, you know. It is not fair how good that is. Thank you very much for this, you know, it's a very good picture. I like this a lot. Oh no!
I forgot to save the flower! The shit.
There we go, you know, I got it.
What the fuck am I doing? What have I been doing, you know? I've not been doing shit over here. I apologize for this, dear viewers, you know? I have not been a good television chef. Usually the camera setup is much better than this, but you know, I got to work with Tom as, you know? And Tom does not have much in the way of camera equipment. He's just got a couple of shitty webcams, you know? I'm used to working with television crews who have proper Canon cameras, you know? And proper cameramen, you know, not just this fucking Sachin Brown man, you know? This is not a television set, this is a fucking cunt's kitchen, you know? And that would fucking do, you know?
No one knows what it's like to be the French man. To be the French man. Behind French eyes.
Well done, you know, I've got to get the recipe back up. What do I got now? You know, the butter, shit. You know, if I start doing this now and the cakes cook, am I gonna get the fucking cakes out of the oven?
Shit, that one went back way too far. That will burn if I do not pull it out. Le cake! I am coming for you! I've got to fucking save Private Cake.
Oui.
You know, this will be fine. The cakes have, you know... Think of it like a donut, you know? When the sides are slightly... Or, of course, a baguette, you know? When the corners of it have risen up around the center. But in the center, there is a nice flat ring. So if I just slice with a palette knife the top of the risen bit, it will be a perfect fucking flat cake, you know? It'll be beautiful. But again, you've got to draw something if you want to, you know. If you would like to draw something, then please, you know, don't worry about it. You've got nothing to be insecure about in that department. You're a very good artist, you know. Fucking hell, this recipe has two steps. It has fucking two steps, you know. I did not pick very good recipes today. These are way too quick. Most of it involves cooking time, you know. But fortunately, Chef Pierre is a very good talker. He can talk for France, you know.
Ah, wait, this is the shit that you've got to only use the fucking yolk of the eggs for, I see, you know. I remember this recipe. Where's my special cup? I mean, Tom's special cup.
Ah, wait, here it is.
So this is a cup. It has got a lion on it. Tom has had this cup since he was very young, you know, since he was like 1 year old. And he uses it to break eggs into for some fucking reason, do not ask me. It did not start off the tradition, that was someone else, but you know, now it is an egg cup. Because, fucking hell, what else is it going to be used for? Have you seen the size of this cup? This cup is far smaller than even Tom's hand, you know, I mean Pierre's hand. And Tom has got bigger hands, because Tom is taller than Pierre, maybe. I don't know, fucking who knows anymore. I have lost track of my own law, you know, man.
Mousetrapto, you know, welcome to the stream, it is good to see you. How are you doing? For fuck's sake, Chibon. That is probably the worst joke I've ever heard in my life, you know? And I've heard some bad jokes, you know? I've made a couple myself. Even today. That is still the worst joke I've ever heard in my entire life. And I'm over 8,000 years old, you know? So this is probably the most difficult part of today's show, you know? I've got to crack open an egg like so, and I've got to separate the yolk from the white, but it is not as hard as it might seem, you know? You've just got to take the top half of the egg off, you know, and play around with the yolk a bit. Actually, I'll do this over the fucking sink, you know, because that will be a better way to get rid of the whites of the egg, you know? I've got to crack the egg over this, like so. Okay. And I've got to slowly pour the white out of the egg, you know. I have not done this for many years, you know. Okay. It is going slowly, you know, but it's happening. That is okay. I will use this, you know. Okay, that is one yolk.
Fantastic.
I will wash my hands because I got a bit of egg on myself here, you know, in an awkward position. I may have got a bit of egg down the trousers. But you know, when you cook,
Like I do with apples sometimes, you know. Sometimes the egg goes into awkward places you cannot reach, but you know.
This is why we have a tap. Make an impromptu meringue, you know. Well, I would fucking would if I had the ingredients for it, you know, but unfortunately I do not have the ingredients. Let's have a look at the cakes, you know. They're still cooking nicely. Where the fuck is the shitty... Ah, fuck it, I will use the tea towel. Somehow this tea towel is better than the oven gloves, you know. I pushed it further back, you know, the shit. Come here, you fucking bastard. Fucking English cake tins, you know, they're not as good as French cake tins. Oh! Chef Pierre's knees are fucking going, you know. He's an old man.
Oi.
Oh!
Shit!
He has fucking lost the yolk down the sink. I'm a professional chef, do not worry, I brought extra eggs. Just in case this sort of shit happened.
I've got many extra eggs just in case this other thing happened. Well, yeah, this one is okay, you know.
Of course, it is a very difficult process. And Chef Pierre is not a very small man. And is not very good at the very sleight of hand, light-stepped processes, you know. But this is okay. We've got it this time.
Wait.
That is it for now, you know. Just two egg yolks. That's all we need. Fucking thankfully, if we needed six of them, we would have been here for hours. What is the chat saying? The chat, I will have a look at you in a second. Please do not fret. Your sexy chef shall be back in a second. Shit, I got hold on my phone. This is not good, you know. How will I get back to France now?
Le Chibon. No.
Pierre will not die. He has been here on this planet for 8,000 years, you know. He shall not die now by an egg. Or a fucking cake, or whatever the fucking words you were saying.
Alright, what have I got to do now, you know? Ah, about there, wait. How much do I need, you know? Quite a lot, I think, you know? 2 to 5, wait. Now, I remember this recipe, you know, how much cheese do I need, you know, 150 grams. Alright, I will do this first, you know, hold on. I've got to get a cheese grater. This is my favorite bit, you know, the bit where I grate the fucking cheese. Fantastic. Where's my cheddar? Wait. Here it is, you know, Sainsbury's organic British mild cheddar. Now you say, Tom. No, you don't. You say, Pierre, why have you got the mild cheddar and not the mature cheddar? And I said to you, get fucked, you know? This is the cheddar I like. It tastes good. And I will be eating my own creations here today. So I take the cheddar I like, you know? I will, Morgan.
I do not create the cheese myself, Mulligan, no. I fucking caught my necklace. Do not worry, I have very quick reactions. It came off again, le shit. It is fine. Mulligan, I could have created my own cheese for today, but I did not have quite enough prep time, you know. I need at least 17 more minutes in the toilet to, you know, shave enough cheese from my downstairs parts. That is disgusting. That shit.
Wait, the necklace is back on now, you know. I do not know what that Pierre to say that. What a foul man he is. Imagine if people in chat were actually offended by that. He would not be here in the first place. My voice is going a little bit.
Believe it or not, this is significantly deeper than my normal accent. I mean Tom's normal accent. I mean what? Do not question what I'm saying right now. I have drunk a lot of wine today, you know.
Wait, I have opened my cheese. Now I must, cut some cheese.
Why am I using this fucking knife? No.
That is a little treat for our viewers at home, you know. A little bit of that Pierre ass. I know you all want it. Do not question yourselves, you know. It is only natural to want some of this ass. Okay, that is not enough cheese. 150?
Oh, yeah.
That is not a bad estimate, but not quite enough, you know.
Well, oui, parfait.
I'm very good with my cheeses, you know. I should put this in the fridge, you know, before it fucking melts and turns into milk or some shit. That is not what cheese does, but fuck it. Do not question me.
Oh wait, the cakes are still cooking away, you know, it's very nice. Well, the cheddar is the best cheese in the world, you know. Jacob, welcome to the stream, you know, do not fucking question all the stickers on the fridge, you know. I've got one here from,
Ouais.
La France.
No.
La France.
Ouais.
My hometown. Fantastic. What is this one? This is something as well, you know?
Saint-Meur.
A castle, you know, in the France. What else have I got? I do not fucking know. That is about it, you know. What the fuck was I doing? Oh yeah, I was grating my cheese, you know.
Let us get this on camera because this is sexy. Well, these ladies at home will love this, you know. The shit, this is a bit difficult because the cheese is a bit warm. Just like everything else in this room right now, you know. You do not understand how hot it is in this room. Pierre is quite amazed that he is not sweating, you know. Thankfully, I think the Poncy hat on my head has stopped me from sweating. This is good somehow. I do not know how that works, but fucking, I do not understand science. I'm a chef, you know? I'm not a fucking biologist. Let's get some of that sexy cheese grating, you know?
Oui. Sexy time with Pierre.
Fuck it, I should eat this bitch, you know?
Oui, that is good shit.
Le chat, what are you saying to me? 5 bagel points on blood being spilled. Ali, fuck you, you know? I have not cut myself in the kitchen since 542 AD. So just over 1500 years ago, you know. I am a professional, what do you take me for? Fucking asshole. Here's the big chunk, you know. This should be easier than the rest of it. Unless it breaks, then we are fucked. I'm trying to keep it steady with my hands just so it does not break, but I think it is broken. Le shit! It's already fucking broken.
No.
How do you fucking draw blood on a cheese grater, you know? What kind of idiot do you take me for?
Well, Pierre is very old, you know. Once upon a time, you know, they say, Pierre, the country of France is in great need, you know, and they say, oui. What is it that you need, you know? And they say, well, Pierre, we need you to retrieve the Holy Grail for us, you know? And I say, the Holy Grail? In that fucking Indiana Jones film? And they say, oui. That one, you know? There's only one fucking Holy Grail, that is the point. And I say, oui. I will find this for you, you know? So I go on a travel, you know? Across the world, and eventually I find the resting place of the Holy Grail. And I get there, you know, and I was expecting, like in the film, to see an old man who say, you know, you've got to choose wisely, you know, you've got to pick the right Holy Grail. Because there are lots of cups that look similar, but if you drink them, you just die, you know, and I say, well, okay, I'm prepared for this, you know, they cannot kill me. So I go there, and I enter the room, you know, and there was just one fucking cup in there, so I say, well, shit. This was not as difficile as I was imagining, you know? So I drink from the cup. And I haven't died yet, you know? So I think it must have been the Holy Grail. And I bring it back to La France. I don't know what they did with it, you know? But probably shoved it up their ass or something, but...
I don't know what the effect of it would have been if you poured the water of the Holy Grail up your ass. Maybe the lining of your rectum would be permanently moistened, you know, so there would never be rough anal sex again. But who knows? Pierre has not tried this person any. Wait, that is all the cheese I need, you know? I better check my cakes again before they get fucked. You know, I think they are nearing about done, you know? I will read the chat in a second. You wish you had a bigger necklace, you know? Well, you can make your own bigger necklace, you know? This one is artisanally crafted, you know, from the world's expert necklace makers, you know? But of course you can make your own one at home. It will not be as good as my one, obviously, because only the finest for Chef Pierre, but that does not mean that you cannot try, you know?
Ugh! Le pain!
Le Gibon! How are you this fucking tired, you know? You're always so tired. What the fuck am I doing now, you know? I got to get the butter.
Ouais. Fantastic.
225 butter, oui. I'll put one of these in the fucking fridge now, you know? 225 is nearly one of these old things though, so that is why I bought two, you know, just in case. Hold on a second.
It is okay, do not worry, I have not fucked anything up. I thought for a second that I fucked something up, but no. No. Oi. Fucking hell, you know, do what I do and at home, boy, you to sleep, you know, go fuck yourself. Italian necklace making stream confirmed? No, no. I'm not Italian, I'm French, you know. Do not fucking get those two things confused, you know? You ever made a food vlog, you know? Fucking hell, that was difficile. I watched that vlog myself and it was a load of shit, wasn't it? You're a stronger person. You've watched the fucking vlog as well, you dumbass! Antonio, the necklace got away. This is who made the necklace for me, you know? If anyone needs me, you know, it's too bad. Well, fucking hell, Jeeves. Okay, I need most of this butter. I also need a bit of a drink, you know, not alcoholic of course, but just some water, you know. Water. It's actually vodka.
Oui.
Fucking hell, that was weird. What happened there? I do not know. There's a lot of fucking butter. Get in this shitting bo- oh my fucking god, you know. Oh, it is so greasy, ah! The butter. Fucking hell! That is parfait, you know, I've got this exactly right. Pierre is a very clever man, you know. Well, fucking hell. I might as well just squeeze this with my hand, look at this shit. Do not worry, my hands are clean, you know. This is actually very good, because it is good to have the butter as soft as possible, you know, because it makes this process a lot easier. Now what you've got to do now to make the cheese straws is you've got to mix the butter with the flour. And when you have a fine breadcrumb like mixture, you know, it's got to be fine like breadcrumbs. That is when you're mixing the cheese and the egg yolks and stuff like this, you know. But first of all you want to get the butter as fine as possible before you start doing the special technique which Pierre shall show you soon, you know. It is a very sensual technique. I do not blame you if you fucking explode your ovaries while you watch this, you know. Okay, here you go. I'm about to start the special technique. It is the finger technique. Pierre is very good with his fingers, you see. Here we go. I will start it now, you know. You've got to just lightly play with it, your fingers like this, you know. I do not know what to compare this to, you know. I cannot say, like, you've got to do this like you're doing something else because there's simply nothing on this planet
that you do with this kind of motion with your fingers, you know? Well, I can think of a couple of things, but you know, they're not safe for the stream. So I will not risk Tom's channel by talking about them, you know, but fucking hell. This takes me back, you know, to them odd summer nights in Marseille, back home. With a young girl on my hip, you know, better times, you know, better times. Fucking hell, I think I might have to open a window in a minute, it's getting very hot in here, you know. You've got to make sure it does not start to stick together too much, you know, which is why I am fucking being quite aggressive with it, you know. We're getting close to being done with this shit, you know. I better check the cakes in a second. I'll check them now, you know. This is still a bit odd, you know. Fucking yeah. Maybe I should keep doing this for a bit longer. Wait, the cakes are still cooking nicely away. Okay, Chibon. See you later. The French drink vodka, of course. The French drink everything. What the fuck are you talking about? We're alcoholics. Squeezing a brick of butter, away. Ah, well, Ronaldo, how you doing? It is good to see you, you know. Away. Let us continue with this shit. Bottom is getting about the right consistency. Okay, we can move on. I think I've got to wash my hands a bit first, though. The shit. Ah, oh, fucking yeah, this is horrible. This is my least favorite part of baking. You know, you got a lot of shit on your hands, and it's horrible to wash off. Ah, this is the worst shit ever. Le chef, what are you saying? Ugh, my shirt is tucked in. I cannot bend this far. This is the most painful thing I've ever done. Ha! Morgan, what have you got over there? I must have a look at this in a second. I have a fucking feeling I know what it is though, fuck! If this is a fucking shot, I am going to kill you, Morgan. This better not be a fucking shot. Where the fuck is the towel, you know? Towel, hello? Towel, the towel, where are you? There you are, hello the towel, I see you. Don't tell me not to look, this is a fucking cat, isn't it? Oh, it's a fucking cat! Chibi, go away, you know you're meant to be asleep! You fucking dickhead! Le chat! Not in this fucking stream, you know? I hate le chat. Hello, Ray, how are you doing? It is good to see you, you know? Fucking hell. Look at all the ovaries exploding in chat, you know? This is ridiculous. Wait. Okay. On to the next stage, you know? I've got to put this cheese in here. Wait. Then I've got to put the eggs in here. Wait. Then I've got to put some tablespoons of water in here, but we should just fucking guess because who the fuck wants to take the time to pour out 5 tablespoons of water? That's just stupid. That's about right, you know. We pour some of that in there. Parfait. And now we've got to mix this into a very firm dough, you know. A very firm. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. You know what we do to dog people. Do not worry, man, I am with you. I'm a dog person too, you know. These fucking idiots in chat, I do not know what they're talking about. Right, here we go, you know, this is the most fun part of the whole thing. It is very messy though, you know. Can you hear this sound through the microphone? I'm sure you can. It is so sloppy, you know, that's how Pia likes it.
He likes it sloppy. Fucking hell, it is wet. He likes it wet too. Oh, ouais. Ouais. Jesus Christ, you know, this is the biggest lump of flour he's had in his hands for a while. You know, this has got a similar consistency to a woman's breast, you know. Well, not that similar, but, you know. It is somewhat reminiscent. That is why Chef Pierre likes it so much, you know. He's a very sexual man. Okay. This is about parfait, you know. I'm really pleased with the consistency of this, you know. This is, takes me back to when I used to make a lot of cheese straws, you know. I have not made these for a long time, you know, but they're very easy to make. And this consistency is one of the best. It's very easy to roll, you know. I made it a little bit more flour. Otherwise, it could get stuck to the, you know, the tray that I will be flattening it out on with my rolling pin. But for now, you know, this is a very good consistency. I will leave this here. I'll slap it a bit.
Beautiful.
Oh, you in Afrique, you know, I cannot do shit to get an army. Well, I do not know, I can snap them. I'm not going to crack the fucking stove top, you know, you're stupid. Le good dog, hello. Oui. You know, Sachin is also a dog person. Yeah, who the fuck is Tom? Why are you talking about Tom? You know, Tom is not here. This is Pierre. Fucking hell, Ali. You've got the wrong person. Why is the towel always over there? You know, I want to put it over here, but it's not over here. This is the stupid shit. You know, I feel like we're about ready to take the cake out of the oven, you know? These are exciting times for Chef Pierre. When you finally get to take the cake out of the oven, have a look at your work and, you know, consume it. This is about as clean as my hands are ever gonna be, you know? Fucking hell, I have stepped on a fucking piece of shit. What is this, you know? Is that a bit of cheese? Possibly, you know? I've got to wash my fucking hands again now, you know? Shit. That is fine. What have I got to do now, you know? Oh shit, I've got to check on the cakes, you know? I will have a look at them now, you know? Oh yeah. Is it about ready? Where's my shitty oven gloves?
Oh yeah.
Here they are, you know? Let's have a look at this.
Ah.
Wait, I think it's about ready, you know? I can whip this out of here.
Ah.
Ouais. I'll crack these open in a second to see how good they are, you know. They could go back in the oven. Yeah, let us have a quick test of these, you know. I've got a lot of shanks. You should use this one, you know. Oh, wait, this feels good. Ouais, that is a good consistency. Let's have a look at the chatre. Let me scroll up a bit, what is going on?
Ah oui, la mamarege, hello, bonjour. I got a necklace, oui. Join the team, Tom. Team No One, oui. Fantastique.
He's a fucking scrub lord. What the fuck are you talking about? Tommy's not a scrub lord. He's an excellent man. He's not all that bad. I agree with Morgan, you know, he's not that bad. What the fuck? Ali is fucking talking about me like I didn't beat her at Hearthstone and Pokemon. What the fuck is she talking about? I destroyed her at these games, you know, she's lying to you. Do not believe her. I mean, Tom destroyed her, not me, I'm Pierre. I'm holding this knife like a fucking murderer. I'll put this down, you know. Looks quite sinister.
Okay, you know, I'm gonna put the cakes aside so they cool off. I'll put them somewhere nice and cool, you know?
I do not know where. On top of the fridge, that's a good place.
We could sit up here with the dust and the other things.
Wait. And you can go next to your brother.
I will name these two cakes, I will name them Amélie and Jean-Claude after my wife and child, you know?
No, Sachin does not like cats, he is just saying that to get on your good sides. He hates cats with a passion. I know, you've told me. You've told me this many times, you know? Yes, Ali, you beat me once. Well done. Congratulations to you. You beat Tom once at Hearthstone and Pokemon. I believe it is Tom who has won the Nuzlocke challenge overall, and I believe it is Tom who won more games on Hearthstone last night. No? Is this not true? Fucking Ali, do not believe her lies. You know, she chats a lot of shit. A lot of shit. Tom has told me the stories, you know. The tremendous amounts of shit that come out of that woman's mouth, you know. It is crazy.
Oui, I agree with Celestion, you know. Tom has a catchphrase which he says a lot, and it is always believe, you know, you've got to always believe in yourself. You are good at drawing, you know. If you would like to draw a picture, just draw a picture, you know, it'll be very good. I'm sure everyone will agree. Right, let us continue with the cooking. Do not worry about that, Morgan. Pierre has not taken any schooling for his cooking either, you know. But still he is a master chef. He's still the best chef in the entire world, you know. I remember this part very well, you know. I used to let this be as a child when I used to cook these back home in Marseille, you know.
I've got to be careful because my cakes are up here though. I don't want to knock them off. I will put them somewhere else now actually, you know.
Fantastic, the cakes are nice and safe over there. I've got a Snapchat message. What the fuck is this? No, my phone has hit the floor. But this hit my foot, do not worry, it's okay. Ah, wait. Fantastic. You have lost through the animation?
Fuck you people, you know.
You know nothing about cooking.
Right, I need... Is this one up here? You know, I washed this yesterday so it is nice and clean. I'll put this on here. I need a bit of flour on my fingers because, you know, this pastry is very wet.
Just like Pierre likes it.
Fucking hell, Ali. You're such a fucking pedant. Baking is a fucking type of cooking. We've had this argument so many different fucking times over so many different fucking things that are all the same. It is a type of the thing, you know? You're fucking hell. Oh. Can you not see this, you know? Oi. That is good shit, you know?
Boosh. That is on there, you know, I've got to... This is a very big... This is probably the biggest ever cheese straw mixture I have made, you know. This is very big. I've got to make sure this does not come off as a fucking... the tray, you know. In fact, I might cut this in half. That would probably be the best idea here, you know. I will cut this in half now. Very good consistency. Looks like a fucking omelette. Where should I put this, you know? I've got to put this somewhere where it will not just collapse. I will rest it on top of the packet of eggs.
Oui.
Fantastic. Let's get a bit more flour. What are you saying, Lichet?
I'm not going to argue with this. Pierre does not argue with Ali. That is Tom's job.
Pierre is not the same man as Tom. He will not be drawn into these arguments as easily as Tom is, you know.
Tom is his weaker English cousin.
Shit, my hat is too big. I got to get on my hands and knees for this shit. I got a chair over there, I can pull this over there. No, fuck it, my hands are too dirty. It does not matter. This is what it was like for Tom, you know, when he did his work experience in the restaurant. When he had to fucking slave over a counter for hour-long days, you know. And shit, this is not the right flower. He had to bend over the counter that was much smaller than him, you know. It hurt his back a lot. He still complains about it to this day, you know. He's a fucking sissy if you ask me, but, you know, that is how it goes sometimes, you know.
Wait.
Flip it over. We've got to make sure it does not come apart, you know, because it can get very... It can come apart very easily, you know, especially when it's this size. You've got to make sure you flour it up a lot. We're gonna have an absolute fuck ton of cheese straws, you know. That's about as thin as I want it, parfait. I've got to cut these up a bit now so they can go in the oven.
Wait, there's going to be so many of these, it'll be fantastic.
Hello, Rapsad. How you doing? Pierre's not smarter than Tom. Pierre is a better chef than Tom. Wait, I killed Tom and Sachin, you know, that is not true.
Tom is my cousin from England, you know, and I'm here to do the cooking stream today. How are you doing, Rob Sadis? It's good to see you, man, you know. I hope you're doing okay. And I'm not too confused by what is happening here, you know.
I've got this shank that I use. I will cut the cheese straws of this fucking hell. Oh my god, this is the biggest thing ever. How am I going to do this, you know? I think I've got to cut this in half again.
Okay.
And then I've got to cut them in strips. Because they are cheese fucking straws after all, you know. Okay, we'll start off with the little ones, you know. The shit, I've got to cut these better. You really only have to push your knife into them, you know. You do not even have to cut them, you know. They are quite thin, you know, but they rise a little bit in the oven, so you don't want them too thick. I personally like them thin anyway, you know, because otherwise they become too overwhelming, you know, for the palate. So I like to eat them thin. You know, I might as well get the tray out of the oven and start putting them on it, but I haven't got much space in this kitchen, you know. Tom has a very small kitchen. Well, that is not true, but, you know, it's smaller than Pierre's used to. Shit, this has got stuck to the tray, you know, fucking hell. What I warned against happening. There we go, I've got more space now, you know. So this is only a quarter of the fucking cheese straws I'm going to make. Fucking hell, how have I made so many of these? This recipe, you know, is very misleading. This was not the same recipe I used when I was a kid. There were many, many less cheese straws when I was a child, you know.
Port of times. What are we saying in the chat?
No.
That is not what happens when you argue with Ali, you know. Ali does not speak the fucking truth, she speaks a lot of shit. See you later, Rob Sad. Thank you for stopping by, you know. Pierre appreciates this, you know. I'll be eating a lot of cheese straws if I collect with this.
Right, I've got to get the oven gloves, you know.
I've got to make a space somewhere over here, you know, so I can actually put this on here. Okay, I'll make it over here. This will be good, you know.
Fucking hell.
This is perfect. I've got to get one of the trays out of the oven.
Ah, j'ai son autre.
Et j'ai son autre.
Ah.
Why are you so hot? I should have done this from this class, you know?
Ah!
These fucking things are paper thin! I apologize for the loud noise, you know? Not much I can do about it. I'm afraid.
Wait. Okay.
I should leave that on for a while, you know? Well, I'm sorry, you know, it's not my fault. Sometimes these things happen, but I do apologize. You cannot have been that loud. What the fuck is this? Rip kitchen, the whole thing has exploded, you know. The entire kitchen has just gone up in flames. I dropped a fucking thingamajiggy.
Shit.
Let me put a little bit of butter on here, you know. I might as well use the rest of this butter, but there's a lot of butter. I do not want to use it all. I will use a bit of it.
Okay.
This can just melt away on here for a while, because it is already hot. I'll get a bit of tissue paper. I haven't got any fucking tissue paper.
No!
In which case I should do it with my hands, you know. Perfect. That was too much butter though. I would get this off with a knife, you know.
Perfect.
It's gone on the fucking floor.
Ouais. I'll have to pick this up.
La shit. No, I had a feeling that was going to happen. What a waste of butter. This is fine. We have a lot of butter. I bought too much.
Where is the tea towel? Here it is, you know.
It's underneath this fucking boiling pot. Ah, shit. Sorry for the loud noise, you know. Ah. Is it worth?
No.
It hurts so much, you know. I've got to get these fucking things again, you know. I've got it's a bloody tea towel. There we go, I did it now, you know. Ah, wait, I'll pronounce all the numbers in French, you know, because that is how I do it.
Au méchant topin, Ali is always give on, you know.
You naturally have my permission to ban Ali.
All day, every day, you know.
Right, we should start lining the tray with these cheese straws, you know. We have made far more than I expected. Far more than I expected. I do not even think we have the space in the oven for all of these. I might have to prepare some of these later, you know. Or of course, maybe if there's enough time on the stream, I could let these cook. And then I could put the other ones in before I end the stream. That is also a possibility, you know. Some of these are very long, you know, unlike Tom's penis, which is 2 inches. As I'm sure you're all familiar with, you know. You have all seen it many times, of course. He tells me that he constantly whips out his penis for all of you to see, which is a bit strange if you ask me, but, you know. I cannot profess to know what these English people do, you know.
They are very strange. Very strange, you know, but, you know.
Here in France, we would not do such a thing. But who am I to laugh at somebody else's culture, you know. Pierre does not do this kind of shit. Knife is not long enough.
Oh,
It is about enough on the tray, I think, and I can get one more on there, but after this, it will be enough. I don't know what happened to my voice just then, it was fucking strange.
Wait.
That will be enough for the first lot, you know, eh?
Let us open, I've got another tray on here.
Hang on, I've got shit on this one as well. Oh! On my knees, you know, eh? Bigger kings and their relatives are mean to me, no. That is not true, you know. Hello, Master Landon, how are you doing? It's good to see you. I don't know why I'm shouting, the mic is right fucking here. Kelsey, how are you doing, sir? It's good to see you, you know. This is the Chef Pierre cooking stream, you know, cooking with Pierre. Chef Pierre is cooking. Fuck you, Ali. Don't talk to me. Sponge cake and cheese straws, wait. This is true, you know? Okay. Let's put some of this shit in the oven. This has got to cook, you know? I've not got much time. I don't know why I keep saying that. It is patently not true, you know? Pierre's got to stop bending over, you know? It hurts him so much. He's getting very old, you know? As you were saying before, Pierre's about 8,000 years old. You know, you lose track after the 1700s. Yeah, you know, but... How about that? I shall mute the mic for a second, you know, because there's potential for a lot of loud noise here, you know. I've got to get something out of the cupboard. I'll be back in a second. Wait, I have returned. Kelsey, if I was speaking the French, how the fuck would you understand what I was saying, huh? You would not. The silent movie of Pierre's death. No, Pierre cannot die. Pierre is drunk from the Holy Grail, as I was saying before, you know. Right, I have got a very, 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 very deep pan out of the cupboard. But this is all I have got, you know. So I might as well start filling these with cheese straws as well, you know, because fuck me. Let us give this a quick clean, you know. It is a bit dirty, but it is fine, you know. I've got plenty of cleaning methods.
Oui.
Parfait. Nice and clean now, you know. Kelsey, you know, I would love to speak in my native tongue, but unfortunately, because you're all filthy English pigs, you know, I've got to speak in your tongue.
No.
You have to understand every word, you know.
Ouais.
It is good, you know. Where is my butter? Here it is.
That's wet. I mean, none of that is wet. The shit.
It will do, you know, parfait. The butter is so soft. I need some more fucking tissue paper.
The shit.
May have been a bit too much butter again, you know. But it does not matter. At least they will not stick and they will be very buttery, you know. That is good. These are two good things.
It was a trap, a Russian trap, you know. I hate these Russian traps.
They get you so easily, you know. You cannot blame Celestrion. He sees an attractive woman on the stream, you know, and he clicks it.
But she is Russian.
No.
I'm not surprised you want food, Celestial. I am cooking a vast array of excellent food today after all, you know.
Right, I will start on these ones now, you know. I've got a lot of fucking cheese straws here. In fact, you know, I might not even stretch out the second half anymore. I might just put them straight on the tray. It will save a bit of space. And I'll make these a bit thicker as well, you know. The shit. I'll check on the ones that are in the oven currently in a second. I'm sure they're doing well, you know. They're big straws, they can get on by themselves, you know. They're not doing my help, you know. But we shall check on them anyway. This will be a little itty bitty straw, you know. I'll eat this one first. This one is a bit special, but it is fine. It has a face only a mother can love. But I love it anyway, you know. It is one of mine. Let us have a look, shall we? Oh yeah, they are rising nicely, this is good. Mmm.
Oi.
That is a good smell, you know. It smells a lot better than Tom's bedroom, you know. I'll see you in a second, Celestion. I hope you do not fall over or anything, you know. That'll be horrible. Wait, we've got a big fucking chunk of straw here. Look at this shit, I've got so much mixture. This is an all over two of these, you know, fucking hell. I've made too much. This household should be eating cheese straws for the next 2 months. But this is good because cheese straws are very nice, you know. It's nice. As my other cousin from Kazakhstan would say, you know. Oh yeah, this is good shit. I will not flatten these out too much, you know, as I've said before. That might about do it already, you know, I mean, I'll stretch it out a bit this way, but after that, you know. I do not know what is happening to my voice. I need some more water, I think it's too hot in this room. Fucking hell. Feels like I'm about to faint or some shit. Wait, I'll drink some more water. And also open a window, you know, before I die.
Hold on.
I'll be back in a second.
Oui.
I have opened the door to my salon, you know. Where the fuck is my water?
There it is.
I've got to wash my fucking hands again now. Yes, you can have a look at the ad. It's got one of those weird ad things, you know. Sashko.
Wait.
That is okay, Morgan. What is this straw, Paul? Pleasure got some water. Oh, fucking hell, Ali. I will not do any. How can I burn the fucking cake? The cake is out of the fucking oven already, you dumbass. Fucking hell, Ali. A miracle occurs and it cooks everything perfectly. That is my vote, you know. I will vote for that one on both of my fucking devices.
Oui.
So far, that is the only thing that doesn't need votes. 3 votes for that one. Well, fuck you, Ali. What has happened there, you know?
It looks like people have confidence in Chef Pierre. Which does not surprise me, you know, because Chef Pierre is the best chef in the world, you know? This is how this happens. What do you fucking mean my vote has already been counted? Shit. I wanted to do it twice, you know? But it appears I cannot. Fuck it. Fuck it with a bucket, you know.
Where the fuck is my towel? Towel, hello, where are you?
Hey. There you are, I see your towel.
You cannot hide from me, you know.
What was I doing? Wait. I was making some cheese straws.
These ones will be slightly chunkier. Like Sashin's mom.
Ouais. The shit. He smells so good.
He smells like that cheese toast in the morning, you know? Oof.
Oof. Wait.
Okay, that is enough now, you know? I've nearly completed it.
These can go in the oven too, you know?
There's not many in this one because the pan is smaller.
That is so fucking hot in there. Fucking hell, it is an oven.
I did not know what I expected, but it was not heat of that level.
They've got some spaghetti, Celestion. Celestion loves a good spaghetti bolognese, you know? He fucking loves it. He loves it all over his face, you know? Cheeky bastard.
Wait, we shall move this away for now because we've got to do something else, you know? As I'm sure some of you will be aware, you know, it's been a while since we took the cake out of the oven. Which can only mean one thing, you know? It is time to have a look at them.
That sounds quite nice to listen, you know?
Wait.
I've got to wash off my palette knife. It's not the first time I've said that today. If you catch my drift. Thank God for being long.
Your shit. I've got to wash this shit. I hate washing shit. Been alive for 8,000 fucking years and I still got to wash shit.
No. No. Not this Pierre. What does it say on my bib? You know, this is not a bib, this is an apron. I'm a chef. It says, let me see if I can angle myself really close to the camera.
Yeah.
That about does it, I think. Yes, it says, Junior Chef Academy Graduate. 30th of June 2007 from Merton College, you know?
Ouais. I hope you saw that. What the fuck have you... You got a fucking scooter! What an asshole. I will Instagram post, you know? Fantastic. That is a sweet ride, you know? No.
Too many words, fucking hell.
Oui, Pierre graduated from the Merton College of Cookery or some shit.
I don't fucking remember.
It was a long time ago, you know.
2007, nearly a decade ago now.
Oui.
These cakes are looking pretty tasty. I'm going to, I've got to shave a bit off the top of this, you know, hang on, let me do this.
I don't quite know how I'm going to do this, you know, but it is fine. I have not got any space on my fucking counters, this is why I put the loot over here, I'm sorry. But that is the way it goes, you know?
Ouais, la fantastique!
I've got the first one out, you know. I've now got to get the baking paper off it. The shit.
Oh. The shit. Ouais. Ouais. Ouais.
Oui, parfait. Et pénitre. Parfait. Oui, elle peut te sauver.
Very good, very good.
Oui, they never fucking remove the hats, you know? It is actually quite firm, you know, but it's not like a biscuit. It is just, you know. Well, it is quite firm, actually, you know. Fucking hell. No. I will have a look at this.
You know what, I will take a bite and tell you what it looks like, you know. Wait, this one came out much better. Fucking hell, this shit is hard to get off. Fuck it, I cannot be asked, you know it.
What is this?
Oh, wait, there we go, I put it. Perfect.
That's a very strange cake.
Wait, the cookery or some shit, you know? We are born from the ats. We are born with the ats on our heads, you know? As soon as we plop out of our mother's vaginas, you know? Wait, this is the base of my next cheesecake. It is a very firm cake, though, you're correct, you know. I do not know why. Why that is happened. It is very strong. I'll bring it over in a second. It's absolutely incredible, you know. It tastes nice, though, but... I'm trying to think of what I would compare it to in terms of taste, you know. It tastes familiar. It does not taste like cake. But it tastes like something else. I do not know what that something else is, though, you know. If I think of it, I will let you know.
That smell is good, though. Oh.
Have you got it?
Wait. Fantastic.
Oui, a dog cake, you know, I think you would like that. I have not cooked a dog cake before, though, you know. I cannot put my finger on what that fucking thing tastes like, you know, it's a lot of shit. It's a very strange cake, you know. It does taste quite French, though, actually, you know. When I taste that cake, I do taste the France. Ah, oui, of course, that one time you were an alchemist, you know, a good point, you know, I forgot about that.
Back in the good old days, you know. Back in your youth, you know, when you were but a lad. Pierre understands, you know, I've had many similar experiences myself, you know.
with alchemy and magic and shit.
I've lived a very long time, you know, after all. Shit, I've got to fucking, do the cream and shit, you know?
Well, so here we have got the cake, oui? I've got to find a place to put this, but I have no cup on yet, you know, hold on.
I'll put them in the tin for now, you know?
Wait.
I do fucking know Fudge's birthday, you dickhead. It's the 26th of September.
September. I've got to check on the shoe straws, you know.
Ah, ouais. Fantastic.
These are looking good, you know.
Now, what do I do now? I've got to make a space for the cake. Got to get the cheese straw off there. Where the fuck is Fudge whimpering, you know? Hold on, I've got to go see what Fudge is wrong. Hey, Fudge, what are you doing? Fucking dog. Fucking hell, you know?
Fucking dickhead. Yes, fine, he just got some fucking dog shits out of the cupboard and started eating them, you know, and he's whimpering for some reason.
Dickhead.
Wait. Fucking hell, Celestion, you made too much spaghetti! You fool! Wait.
I've got to put the cake here. Wait. That should stay there, you know. I've got to get my jam, you know. Where the fuck is my jam? It's in there. I've got to get another mixing bowl. So I've got to wash one of these fucking things. This one will be easier to wash, I think, you know. It's only got the cake mixture in it.
Wait. What is the chat saying, you know?
Oh, I'll be back.
What the fuck are you talking about? Oh, the people, I see. I think they meant like fucking pigeons or some shit, you know? I was not listening to the conversation. The shit.
Fucking hell, you know, this is a tough clean. Actually, fucking hell, you know what will be better than this if I wash this upstairs, you know, because my computer is really close to my sink. I do not want to get water on my computer, so I'll be back momentarily, you know. Entertain yourselves for a second, I'm going to wash this bowl.
I have returned.
How are you all doing in chat, you know? Oh! Did you hear my fucking knees crack just then, you know? This is what I'm talking about, that shit hurts. Thank you, Ali, that is an helpful comment, you know. What the fuck is a lapeur? You fucking idiot. I wish Celestrian, I always eat a lot more. I always cook a lot more than I need, you know. The social eating stream, fantastic. That's a good idea, you know. Oh,
that really hurt my knees. Le pain. The pain is too real. What do I need to do? To dry this off a bit. How much double cream do I need, you know?
Quite a lot, if I believe I am correct. Or does not fucking say, you know? What the fuck? Well, I guess I just make some then, you know?
This is my favorite part of the whole thing.
It's when we go a bit am, you know.
And I like going am. Shit, I've got to check on the fucking
shit straws, you know.
Oh, wait, they look about done, you know.
Let us have a look at this. Where the fuck? I keep misplacing everything. They're right next to me, for fuck's sake, you know.
Hold on. I'm sad that I'm not going to bend over anymore, you know.
I'm not taking any more of this shit.
Ugh. I'm going to sit down on this chair like a lazy man, you know, because I'm an old man and I've got old knees, you know. It smells so good. Oi, I do not think these are quite ready yet, you know.
No,
not quite. Nearly, though. These ones are not either. That is fine. I will have your leftovers, Celestion.
Oi! Let us do this whipped cream, you know. I will just guesstimate how much I need. I'll just pour a fuck ton in here, you know. That'll fucking do.
Got to get my whisk. I'm going to hand whisk this because I like hand whisking it. And for a start, an electric whisk will make a lot of fucking noise, you know.
Oi.
Yeah, what? I'll put this back in the fridge for now. What is the lid to this? I do not know, you know. Where the fuck did I put... Hey, chat, help me. Where the fuck did I put the lid, you know? Hello? Double cream? Ah, fuck it. I'll find it later. I'm going to sit down for this, you know, because this is difficult work, you know?
Ugh.
Ah, but I wanted to see it. Fucking hell. Hold on, you know, I've got a solution.
Ooh.
Your dick cam, you know.
Wait,
you can about see it here, you know. Just fucking whisk this shit up. This will take a while, you know. Now I'll probably get very tired. I want to read the chat as well, you know? But I cannot see it from here. I'm already getting tired, you know? Fucking hell. It's been a long day. Pierre is a busy man, you know? He works a lot. A lot of manual labor. He spends the first 9 hours of his day slaving away on a building site, you know? But in the evenings, he becomes a chef. He's already doing my fucking army, Jesus Christ. Now that is better. I prefer this technique, you know, it is less intensive on the arms. And gets things done twice as quickly, you know. These cheese straws are looking good, you know. Ah! I should get my eyes tested or some shit, you know, I cannot see any of this, you know. I
actually, you know, I think I've got something in here that might be better for this. Hold on, I've got to have a quick check in my cupboard. I put this over. Oh no, here it is. This is a good one for this, you know. Oh, what is Lachette saying? I do not fucking know. What the fuck is chicken liver? Ugh. No. None of that chicken liver. That is disgusting. Wait, these straws are looking good, you know. I will continue to use this, you know. I cannot be bothered. Close the fucking cupboard. Oh my fucking god. Oi. Let us continue with this shit. So how are you doing, chat? I hope you're enjoying this fucking shit show, you know? I've made some interesting cheese straws, they're very nice. They're going to be very tasty. The cake on the other hand is a bit strange. It's a bit of an odder cake than I might be used to, you know? But when I taste it, you know, it does taste quite French, you know? I get a French feeling from it and I'm not sure why, but I will tell you if I let you know, you know? The cream is gaining in consistency. Fucking hell. I'm whipping it up right now, you know. This is very good. This did not take as long as I thought it would, you know. It is already pretty much done. Boy. No. It's getting quite thick now, you know. Let me sprinkle a bit of vanilla sugar in here, you know. This will be very good. Celestrion, no! Morgan is drawing, fantastic. I hope that is going well for you, you know. Put us up some chicken liver on toast. What is that today, Alec? This sounds quite nice, you know. You stab yourself with a meat knife, fucking hell. Except for all of us, exactly, you know. He's got the manly battle scars. All the ladies love that shit, you know. Where the fuck is my vanilla sugar? Here it is, you know, I found it. This was not that difficult to find. I'll pour some of that shit in here. Oui, fantastic. Put this up a bit more, you know. Oui. Beautiful. Now I've got to get some jam, you know. On the fridge. Oui. Where the fuck is my jam? Here it is. Oui. Got some of that Sainsbury strawberry jam, you know. Beautiful stuff, you know. I cannot get it open. There we go. Oui. Les chats.
The foliage of plants, oui.
Because I've got fucking vanilla sugar. Why not? This straw's looking about done, you know. It smells so good. Ugh. They can still go on for a few more minutes, you know. I might turn up the heat a bit. How about these ones? No. I will turn up the heat a little bit, you know. Put it back onto 200.
Wait, I will spread the jam first, you know. I washed my palette knife, I believe. Where the fuck is my palette knife?
I was going to shank Chibi with it, but she is gone. Where the fuck is my palette knife, you know?
My special knife. Wait, here it is. I've got it over here, you know.
Going to scoop some jam out of here, you know. It's very jelly-like jam, you know. That is a strange sentence to say in the French accent.
Oui.
It's going to be a disaster. I love a bit of jam, you know. It tastes so good. On the hot days.
Oui.
This cake is a fucking disaster. I like the fact that the actual result of the cooking has been not something that Ali even thought of, you know. It was burn the cake,
it was burn the straws, it was cook everything perfectly, but it was of course not cook a cake that is extremely odd, you know? I'm going to cut into this thing, it's gonna be like cutting into a fucking brick, you know? I've got no fucking idea why this has happened. I do not even know. Confusing is what it is.
No.
Pierre does not know, you know? I will leave this here for now.
Wait, oui, Lejean. Spread that jam, oui.
Oui, Branko, is there a food category, you know? If there is, Sashian can find it for me, I'm sure, you know?
Seriously, you know, this cake, I do not... If anyone has any ideas as to how the fuck this happened, please let me know. I've never cooked a cake that has been odd before, and I have not done anything different this time, you know? It's very strange, you know? Fucking hell. Anyway, here's the other half of the cake. I'm going to, fucking hell, what is with this cake, man? I don't even fucking know, you know?
I'm going to store this one over here.
I'm going to do the same thing for this one, you know? And then I'll put the cream on it.
Oui.
A bit more jam, you know? I love a bit of jam. Just like Morrigan loves a spag bol, you know? You know she loves the spag bol. Just look at her face, you know? That is the face of a woman who loves a good spag bol. You can tell in the eyes, you know? I don't know what the fuck that means. But that is enough jam, you know?
Wait.
Sting fan, hello, welcome to the stream, you know, it's good to see you. Sashian says there is no food category. But I do not know, you know.
If Sashian says there is not, there is not, you know. I think you can put on the title, hashtag food or something. So people know that it's a cooking stream, you know. But I have not played around in creative too much, you know.
Spag bol is close to my heart.
Oui.
Oui.
I'll get the cream on here now. So I can get some of this shit off.
Oui.
I will save this for later, you know. Who does not like licking the whisk, you know? It is not a sex thing.
Ah, wait.
This cream is tasty though, because it is just fucking cream, of course it's tasty, you know?
Wait.
I am always terrified about spreading cream on top of jam, you know? It is difficile. Just sort of pat it a bit, you know? Try and spread it around a little bit. It's going alright so far, you know, I haven't got much red on it from the jam. Patted a bit more, you know. A bit of red is starting to show, le shit. This is not good, you know. Get off the fucking palette knife. Done, you know. The cake, it looks alright, you know, but it's going to taste a bit weird. I still do not know why. Honestly, if anyone fucking knows, please tell me, because I would like to know for next time, you know. Spread this a bit more. Shh.
shit. You've got a bit of red on it. Ah, fuck it, that'll do, you know. It's not meant to be parfait.
And there we go, thank you, Sashin. Fuck you, Ali.
I'm not paying attention to the things you fucking say, you know? I know that you know that, I know that he knows that we know that, I know that, I know the way.
She bows to your correctness.
That'll be the first time Ali has fucking bowed to anything, you know?
Wait, I just fucking realized I put the jam on the wrong side. Fucking hell. Oh well, you know, I flip this over. Wait, I've got jam on my fingers. Wait. I'll add this cream later. Wait, what a strange fucking cake, you know? Oh.
Alibas to cats on Team Sashin? No. Not even to cats. Wait, so the cake looks alright, you know? It does not look terrible. But it will taste terrible and be terribly difficult to cut, but apart from that, I may have forgotten to check on the cheese straws. It is fine, I do not think they are that badly burnt. Let us have a look. Oh no, these are fine, you know. These are the cheese straws. Oi, I've got to get these out of my hands before I die. Shit. I thought for a second that I had burned them, but I have not, which is good. Ugh. I'm trying to fall off the fucking table over there. I'll not have any of it. Le shit. It is so hot in here. Fuck you, Ali. Fucking hell, Branko bought the headset for $6 or euros, you know, and he buys it, gets it, uses it, expects it to fucking work. It's a 6 euro microphone. What did you fucking expect, man? Ali, it is what they are fucking called, you know. I did not make the fucking name for them, they are just called shit straws, you fucking idiot. Fucking hell.
I've got to be very careful here, you know. What do I want? Something will get these fucking things off. Are we? I've got the spatula.
Wait.
Fucking hell, Branko.
This shit is very odd, you know, my straws are breaking. This is fine, you know.
Wait.
Fucking burger cake, you know? Yeah.
No.
This is not a burger cake.
want to try them, but they're so hot.
Yeah, so my accent does go a bit Chinese when I'm when I've got something hot in my mouth, you know. I really want to eat them. This is not fair. Ah! Fucking hell. Where's my water? Well, let me go and cut this cake, you know? I need a knife or some shit. Now, I want all of you to watch very carefully, you know, how... When I cut this cake, I want you to look at how difficult it is to cut. Wait. Because something has gone terribly wrong with this cake. And I've got no idea what it is, you know? But let us have a cut. It's like carving into a fucking brick or some shit. What's the fuck? Okay, it's actually not tremendously bad. It's not as bad as I thought it was, you know, but once the cream is coming out of this side, fuck it. I will leave it like this, you know.
Oi. This is fucking incredible, you know. This is perfect. I could not have dreamed for this to go any better, you know. A brick is genuinely easier to cut, Celestial. You're not wrong, you know. Fucking hell, this is incredible.
I do not understand how this is à peindre. I simply do not, you know. Look, the fucking knife is in the air right now, you know. Fucking hell. How is this so hard to cut? Can you hear the fucking crunch on this thing, you know? Fucking hell, what is... How has this happened? I do not understand how this is happened. What the fuck, you know? You know, Maragan, you know, you're saying you wanted me to cook these macarons, you know? I think I've done a pretty good job of it. I may have meant to have cut a cake, but... I do not understand. Let us try and cut a slice, you know? See how disastrous this goes, you know? Fucking hell. What in the fuck has happened there? Here we are, you know, this is the slice of the cake. It is fucking attached to the bottom. Oui, parfait.
Non.
You know what? This is actually quite tasty, you know, but
very strange.
No, the flour was bought today.
Fucking hell.
I simply do not understand how this is happened.
Was it only a flower? You know, I think you might have been. Thank you.
Oh my god. How do you fucking make that mistake, you know? Holy shit.
Wow.
We're Morrigan, see you later. Good luck. Let me break character for a second. So, this is what happened. I remember now, Ali's entirely right. I said, oh fuck, this is wholemeal flour. Let me go find some more flour. I opened the cupboard, pulled out some more flour, put it down, and then poured the wholemeal flour in anyway. How is one man capable of that much stupidity at once? That's incredible. Say that, Morgan. Fucking hell. Let's try out these juice rolls. Ugh. I think Pierre's done. I think the Pierre segment is over. For this week, I mean. Yeah, forever. I think we can transition back to Tom now. These are still very hot. Oh, god blimey. Let's try out these. Hopefully these are less of a disaster. Good, they got a good crunch in them. Work it around. That top note. That's a 10. Oh my god. Yeah, good point.
Fuck it out.
My god. I wonder.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible. That is amazing. How the fuck? Hey, Slushin. I'm fine, man. That was absolutely incredible. So, this does taste good. It's weird, because I put more sugar in it. I remember going, that's not a lot of sugar, I'm going to pour more sugar into it. So it tastes sweet. Even though it's wholemeal flour, right? But it's hard. But it's so much harder than anything else I've ever cooked with wholemeal flour. And that's confusing me. And the straws, I turned up the heat. Then I forgot I turned up the heat. So they're a little bit more brown than I would like them. Fucking hell. This is incredible. I mean, they're still nice, don't get me wrong. They are nice. They're just a little bit more cooked than I would like. Incredible. But if anyone here was under the pretense that I'm actually a good chef, then they were wrong. Yeah, tree straws are nice. I like them. Some guys in my kitchen. What the fuck? Who? Who's in my kitchen? What? Did you see him leave? That's weird. Yeah. Oh.
I just can't believe I fucked it up that badly. That's insane. I didn't even a million years ago fuck it up that badly. That's crazy. It's fine though. Did you guys have fun? That's like literally the only thing that matters. If you guys had fun, then I'm happy. I don't know why that works, but it does. Just dunking cheese straws in cream and jam. Doesn't make any sense. It was great. Good. I'm glad. I need a better drink is what I need. Oh. Blimey. My goal. So yeah, I mean, on a cooking level, absolutely shocking. On an entertainment level, hopefully alright. So yeah, I'm glad you guys enjoyed it. Oh, how long will we be going for? 2.5 hours, that was longer than the last one, damn, okay. That is not what I thought would happen, but, oh well. Anything off? Off, good. Cool, so I think we'll call it to a close here. We're going to be eating cheese straws in this house for a fucking week. Well, we'll slog through the cake. I'm not just going to chuck it. We will eat it, because it's quite nice. It's a very strange cake. A very strange cake. But it's quite nice. So we'll give it that. The false use of the word cooking. Fuck you. What a French accent is a crime. One of quite epic proportions. But yes, that'll be the end of today's episode. Chef Pierre will be back sometime next month, sometime in August. I think last episode before this was 2nd of June, so it's a little over a month since last episode. But next one will be back next month. Haven't a clue what I'll be cooking, but hopefully something better than that. Ooh, that's good. Okay. Thank you, Sasha. Yeah, cool. So, webcam's over there. Thank you guys all very much for coming and watching me flail about in the kitchen for a while. It was very fun. I enjoyed it a lot. I like Chef Pierre, as you can probably tell. He's a good lad. I'm going to go have a rest. What time is it? 4:36. I'm going to have a rest. I'm going to go rest my back, rest my knees, cry into a pillow, punch some stuff. That's about everything, ain't it? That's my average day. Maybe play some Pokemon. Maybe. And yeah, if you haven't already and you enjoyed that, please consider following the channel. We do this monthly. And we also have D&D, we have regular variety game streams, bunch of shit, it's all fun and games. I'm so tired, I can't really talk anymore. I think I'm so hot that my brain cells have just collapsed. I'm incredibly done. GG. I'll see you guys later. Tonight, I'm going to be uploading another entry into Tom's Literature Corner. Another poem that I like, so if you're into that kind of stuff and maybe in the mood to hear a new poem you might have heard before, check that out on our YouTube if you're into literature and stuff. I think that must be it now. Yeah, that's all I can think of. So, what's this? I mean, that's a lot for us, man. That's a pretty high score. So, I'm done. Have a good day, you guys. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you had fun. And we'll see you next on Sunday. So, have a good weekend.
Bye-bye.